As our campus adjusted to the impact of COVID-19, the libraries remained a fundamental part of instruction, discovery, and scholarship. Over the past year, campus needs transformed rapidly as our academic community transitioned through countless changes caused by the pandemic. Through the generous gifts of our donors, we ensured UW-Madison students, faculty, and staff had the ability to advance critical education and research. The libraries quickly expanded remote access, followed by health-conscious in-person access to our collections and services. Your financial support guaranteed access to essential materials, spaces, and equipment when they were needed the most. We provided more than 500,000 scanned pages through our interlibrary loan service, nearly 20,000 study space appointments, and almost 3,000 laptop loans. We also saw a 48% increase in Ask a Librarian chat sessions. With your help, the libraries can continue to meet the evolving needs of our students, faculty, and staff, and empower research, teaching, and creative endeavors that enhance the quality of our communities. Be well, and on, Wisconsin.